Hello everyone, welcome you all. In this video we are going to discuss about silicon controlled rectifier, that is denoted as SCR. So first we will see what is the construction for SCR. So the SCR consists of two layers of P and PN. So there are totally four layers, so each of P and N layers, so alternative PN layers are arranged here. So as you can see in the diagram, the first one is the P, that is positively charged, then N, then P and then N. So the first one is the anode and the last segment, that is N, is the cathode, and the middle P region will be the gate. So the current flowing through the gate will be IGT, that is gate current. So the positive is the anode is positively charged and the cathode is negatively charged here. So there are totally four junctions due to the four parts. Okay, so there are four parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the junctions will be three, one between PN and one between NP and again one between PN. So junction 1, junction 2 and junction 3. So the first segment, that is P, will be heavily doped and the last segment, that is N, will be heavily doped, and the middle regions, that is NP, will be lightly doped. Okay, so this is the construction of silicon controlled rectifier, where the gate G performs a very crucial role. So when it is turned on, when it is turned off, there are different properties, so that we will be discussing in upcoming videos. Now coming to some of the points, the SCR is a four layer PN-PN device where P and N layers are alternately arranged. So the outer layers are heavily doped, so the outer layers are these two, heavily doped, and there are three PN junctions called J1, J2, J3. So these are the three PN junctions. The outer P layer is called anode, while the outer N layer is called cathode. Middle P layer is called gate. So this is the middle P layer, which is called as gate. So anode must be forward biased or must be positive with respect to cathode in order to forward bias the SCR. So this should be positive with respect to the cathode. Anode must be forward biased or must be positive with respect to cathode in order to forward bias the SCR. So in order to forward bias the SCR, this should be, the anode should be positive with respect to the cathode. So then only it will be forward biased and the whole silicon controlled rectifier will be forward biased. Now coming to some other points, but this is not the sufficient condition or criteria to turn on SCR. To make it on, a current is to be passed through the gate terminal denoted as IGT. Thus it is a current operated device. So only that much is not sufficient. We need to pass some triggering current through the gate terminal in order to turn on the SCR. So that's why it is called as current operated device, because the current which is flowing through the gate only decides whether the SCR will turn on or off. So it is called as current operated device or current controlled device. So now coming to some next point, the IGT, that is gate current, is the gate triggering current required to make the SCR on. So this is the gate triggering current which will make the SCR on. The basic material used for SCR fabrication is silicon. So the material which will be used in the fabrication of that SCR will be silicon. So now coming to the symbol of SCR, it is similar to the diode, but a gate is added here. So there is a gate terminal here, and rest of the things, anode, cathode and other symbol will be same. So thank you guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe the channel for more updates.